during our dismemberment, that is. Do please feel free to make it a bloodbath. My audience tends to love a good soaking.
Like, why the heck won't these brainless queens stay out? Like, permanently! A power switch around here somewhere. Looks like we're like covered if it rains. I just found some like weird little robot head.
Oh, that silly little robot alone.
He is not part of the official props list.
Let's rock this party, Neil. Let's see what you can do.
Neil, there.
This place looks pretty chill.
Your soul will be mine.
somewhere. These cards are really great for that. Ooh, I think she really needed more chicken. Punches on the other side of this blockade. Well, at least something works around this place. Is this the wall with the name brand guns? This thing gave out something like way more bodacious. I wonder if like those turret stations have anything useful in them. Ugh, I hate waiting.
Congratulations, cadets! You got fate and fortune! the trigger. Let's find a way out of this crazy scene.
This kind of stuff. Not sure if we need them, but I like just cashed in my ticket and bought a gold piece in the arcade. Arcade, huh? I might have time for a game or two. Somewhere else? I wear my sunglasses at night to kill zombies! I wonder if boarding the windows would, like, slow these things down.
Fortune shine.
Do we not come to these messages? Stay tuned.
What's behind lucky door number one? Awesome! We've got power! Like, I totally want to do that again. This place is like so weird, but so freaking cool at the same time.
You do realize there is nothing you can do to survive. Now be a good little actor and die on cue already!
Welcome to somewhere else? real UFO mean, like, we're supposed to do something around here? Come on, ladies! We can totally do better than that! Working?
Carpenter!
Better than nothing.
Your soul will be mine.
A special shot. Complete cast. Those space line ticket prize booths have been refunded to the whole host of awesome.
me. First nerds, now zombies? Like, what is this world coming to? Well, at least something works around this place.
The stage has been set.
Set for your dismemberment, that is.
And do please feel free to make it a bloodbath.
My audience tends to love a good silky.
I just found some, like, weird little robot.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Ha 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 ha!
was around here somewhere. Nothing. Come in handy. Like, I totally want to do that again. My style. Welcome to somewhere else. Hard.
cash in your Space Lab Park ticket at any one of our ticket booths around the park. Need a break from the parade? Always drop by the Astro Ticket.
Ugh, why isn't this thing working? Not sure if we need them, but I like just cashed in my tickets and bought this big gold piece in the arcade.
Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
me. First nerds, now zombies? Like, what is this world coming to?
Your makeup and clothing look perfect. Now, let's see if your acting is any good.
Too much ammo. Around here somewhere. Looks like we're like covered if it rains. I just found some like weird little robot head.
Silly little robot alone.
He is not part of the official process.
Better than nothing. Let's rock this party meal! Okay. So, what does this little robot do? rad. Rat-a-tat-tat, boys and girls. You dweebs need to, like, totally step it up.
Soul.
Somewhere else? Weird.
Thinks that was hard.
I love when we get the ammo.
kill.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Yeah, right.
He enjoys
the bus and ripping arms from the horse.
I hope your first date is a good one.
Lucky door number one. Well, at least something works around this place.
Thank you.
Your soul will be mine.
Somewhere else? Ugh, that felt really weird.
You're going to, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to one, and let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the lot of you.
maybe I should try helping out Neil and, like, complete his challenges. Welcome to... somewhere else? I swear, if one more of these things touches me, I'm gonna totally lose it big time! I love when we get more ammo. Mean like we're supposed to do something around here? Oh my god. Like, imagine if this made shopping quicker too. Totally need one of these by my bedroom window.
Your fate and your fortune lie.
Just when you thought it was safe to be a zombie.
I have no idea what you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to one. And let's see if we can fill the proper death scene for the lot of you.
Just what a girl needs. A bomb-proof outfit. I swear, if one more of these things touches me, I'm gonna totally lose it big time.
Thank you.
I wonder if boarding the windows would, like, slow these things down. Way more bodacious. Souvenir coin is like totally burning a hole in my pocket. Ugh, I hate waiting.
Rings of Saturn basketball.
Bodacious.
Wow, that's nice. Use our conveniently located portals to zip around Spaceland in the blink of an eye. And don't forget to
guys, not sure if we need them, but I like just cashed in my tickets and bought those big gold teeth in the arcade. It's like a sparkly white glove.
Great. Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
Like, I totally want to do that again! Portal thingies I saw. It can't possibly take me any place worse than this. I think. Did I put this thing on right?
Stick around.
be so much fun to watch. Neil is like never going to help if we don't complete his challenge. Don't worry. That's like totally happened to me. Who would want this? Okay, I'll admit.
Yeah.